Hey guys, today I'm on Roblox. I would like to see what my friends are playing yesterday. Wait, is this legit? How the hell is there an actual IKEA game? This might be my new career.